excited to be here today to tell you more about Interior Knight's first original creation, As Dust Falls. It started with the desire to create a deep interactive experience all levels of players can enjoy together. Because stories are brilliant, universal tools that help us understand the heartbreaking beauty of life.
Okay.
This game is an uncompromising tale of family, resilience, and sacrifice.
Oh, yeah, okay.
A prestige TV show with a unique motion graphic novel style.
Okay.
Triggers the imagination.
This is I like this kind of game.
Story powered by video games that gives you agency over the lives of far from perfect human beings. This is a thought-provoking experience you can play with people you love, discover insights about each other,
okay,
and create shared memories.
Hell yeah.
Falls is an emotional experience that we hope will leave a mark with everyone who plays it.
Here we go. Okay. This is my type of game.
For most people, two
occupants. I'm already liking this game.
Wasn't taking the scenic route your idea?
Whoa.
But for us, it felt like a trap.
There's enough cash in that safe to put the last few weeks behind us. On the ground, now!
You were in the wrong place at the wrong time. We've been in the wrong place forever.
Sometimes yep. Doing the right there you go.
Is doing the wrong thing.
I like when people think outside the box for games. I'll take it.
None of us escaped that night.
It's okay.
Even those of us who made it out alive.
Stop! Why are you following me?
We've taken very different paths in life.
This is wild.
But they all lead back to Two Rock.
Get rid of the cop.
Hey there.
Evening.
Hey, Sam.
Say, you haven't seen three fellas in a blue pickup, have you?
Nope. Been here all day.
How you liking the desert dream?
Oh, can't complain.
Can I ask what brings you to Two Rock?
Unlock all the scenes. Okay, I'll take it. Up to 8 players? Whoa, no way. Okay. Hell yeah. So we each play as one character and we choose? Is it gonna be like hinted in agenda?
Linda the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games. Linda the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games.